third year anniversary on YouTube, I am showing you my grade 6 graduation vlog.
Represented by Dr. Severo A. Bahado, Chief of the School's Governance and Operations Division, to the ever-supportive Public Schools District Supervisor in charge of Cluster 5, Dr. Maria Jessica S. Magallanes, to the Public District Supervisors and Education Program Supervisors, the dynamic and hardworking special school principal, Mrs. Corazon de Salvador, to our dedicated teachers, loving parents, my fellow students, and to all who are present here today, good morning. It is with great pleasure and a profound sense of pride that I stand before you today. I would like to extend a warm and heartfelt welcome to each and every one of you. We are gathered here today to commemorate one of the most awaited events in the lives of every student and their parents. The graduation day, the symbol of our tenacity to achieve our dreams in spite of challenges and hardships that may come along our way. To our honored guests, we express our heartfelt gratitude for gracing us with their presence. Your wisdom and inspiration serve as a testament to the importance of education and its profound impact on our lives. To our esteemed principal, Mrs. Corazon de Salvador, we want to extend our sincerest gratitude for your unwavering guidance and exceptional leadership. Your commitment to creating a nurturing and inclusive environment has shaped us into the individuals we are today. Your dedication to our education has laid the groundwork for our success, and we are immensely grateful for your tireless effort. On behalf of my fellow students, I would like to express our deepest appreciation. We dedicate whatever honors we will achieve today to our parents, teachers, and all those who have supported us along the way. Before I conclude, I would like to leave you all with a meaningful Bible verse from Proverbs chapter 3, verse 6. Remember the Lord in all you do, and He will give you success. Once again, it is my pleasure to warmly welcome each and every one of you. Thank you, and good morning.
In the infinite guidance and blessings,
Edwin Andre Nicolas C. Jr., with honor.